breaking your fast. And there is a proverb saying breakfast should be eaten like a king. So here I am with a healthy, interesting and easy corn cheese toast recipe for you. Hey friends, I am your host Kavita. Today I am going to make corn cheese toast. So let's see how to make corn cheese toast.
So let's see the ingredients. I have taken chopped tomatoes, onions, corn, mozzarella cheese, coriander and 4 bread slices. So I am making 4 toast. First, take a bowl, add all the ingredients, tomatoes, onion, corn, mozzarella cheese and freshly chopped coriander. You can add chili if you want. So properly mix all these ingredients so that cheese and veggies will be mixed together properly. Now add 1/4 spoon of salt and this is oregano. Mix well again. And now you have to take a bread slice and coat this mixture on the bread. You have to coat it evenly on the bread slice. See? Now similarly you have to coat all the bread slices and you can garnish with the mozzarella cheese. Similarly, I have coated all the bread slices in the same manner with the veggies and with the mozzarella cheese. Now preheat oven for 5 minutes and then bake this for only 5 to 7 minutes, not more than that. See friends, after 5 minutes the cheese and the bread slices are already baked. See, and enjoy this easy breakfast recipe. This is very healthy. I have not added too much cheese also. You can skip if you don't want cheese. And serve this with either sauce or you can eat it like that also.
I hope you like this video making of corn cheese toast. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Journey of Kitchen. You can also give the comments below. Thank you. Namaste.